10 years ago, Halo changed the way we play video games. 10 years ago, Halo introduced millions of fans to an incredible new universe and delivered billions of hours of entertainment. That was 10 years ago.
It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.
Nothing can stop and nothing can change it. You better just make new living arrangements. If you think you the top and king of the castle, you about to be thrown off the throne and rip the new asshole. All I hear is I'm best at this and I'm best at that, but I don't hear my name known that. Brought up in rap, and I don't usually trip a tag, get caught up in that. But when they say one of the best, I'm nowhere thought of as that. Not even the same league as Jay-Z, Nas, Pac, Biggie, or maybe the name me somewhere. Verses were crazy, you'll never negate me. But I ain't never bought no whole CD of Shady. And all I hear is pop tunes come on the radio. Oh, and they play them 20 times in a row daily. And it very well may be the same reason they don't say me when they speak on hip-hop legends, which is amazing.
Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary.
Go shout it. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck if that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club.